Psalm 86, verse 9 and 10 says, all the nations you have made shall come and worship before you, O Lord, and shall glorify your name, for you are great and do wondrous things. You alone are God.
Before the worlds began, you are the great I am. Father, Spirit, and Son, eternal three in one, fulfilled within yourself. No one else. Even though all things change, you still remain the same. You alone are God. You spoke, it came to pass. Universe so vast, most things no eye can see, yet still bring you glory. The man you made rebelled, condemned himself to hell, but it was all in your plan. Mighty is our God. You left your awesome throne to justify your own. Flesh cloaked your majesty. Oh, what humility. And though all things are yours, you made yourself so poor. You walked a perfect path, yet bore the Father's wrath. Yeah, holy is our God. Jesus, you died for me, and now abide in me. What can I give to you? Lord, help me live for you. Help me stay in your word. Me obey you, Lord. And when we finally meet, I'll cast my crown at your feet.